Long press the background to access the widgets and drag the Add Bubble Cloud widget to your home screen. Adjust the size, this is necessary. And then you can click on the yellow bubble to go to Add Bubble Cloud configuration. We first change the icon pack. You have to have some icon packs installed. Then I will change the background color to transparent. We don't want any background color in the widget. And then we add bubbles. This shows all the apps installed on your phone, so you can pick the bubbles. The more you click on a bubble, the bigger it will initially be. But later, as you start to use the Bubble Cloud, icons which you use most often will grow the biggest. So here we have the cloud right away. There is one more thing I'm going to show you. We can long press on this circle plus button to measure the size of the widget, to mark the size of the widget, put the red and green markers on the corners and hit the check mark. And this enables the animation, which is a more fun way to start applications. When you click on a bubble, it will grow, and by the time it fills the screen, the app is actually loaded. That's basically it. Bubble Cloud Widgets is 100% compatible with the Note 7.